So, I am out here playing Street Fighter V because I love fighting games, and it's been a while since I played one, so I hope you guys are ready because I'm putting my life on the line out here playing ranked, tarnishing my beautiful 2,203 record up there.
Another fight is coming your way.
Ken! Nicest teeth I've ever seen. I hope he's ready. And I really hope that it's smooth. 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 Very smooth. So I can do combo. Except that I won't do a combo because I'm Rashid. Ha! Okay. It's looking pretty smooth. I'm just doing terrible. Yes. Wow, I pressed the wrong thing. You can't do that. Oh, punished. Oh my lord. I barely made that. High level play right here, ladies and gentlemen. High level play. Only the best. I deserve that one. Oh, I messed it up. Haha, I baited him.
You win.
Baited him. Look at this. It's because I'm Aladdin. That's what it is. There's no other reason for these victories besides me being Aladdin. Oh my goodness! I'm getting the points up. Honestly, I thought I'd be losing left and right. Come on, play it again. There you go, there you go.
Round one. Fight!
The damage is so real with Ken. It was a trap! You can't be throwing out these incredibly unsafe shoryukens. As a Ken player, I would think he knows that, especially against me, but punish him pretty easily. Oof. Aw, come on. Okay, that was my own fault. Okay. Oh, I let go. Okay. That was unsafe of me to throw that hard low kick, but he's playing pretty sloppy. I thought I had it. It's alright. What? And you're caught. It was a trap. I fell for that myself. It's coming through the wire. No! Oh, my 7 wins! My 7 wins! Oh, I played so bad at the end there. It's okay, we're 1-for-1. We're 1-for-1. I didn't lose that much. I'm still pretty up there. 1988, huh? I bet you'll play again.
Round
yes,
one.
You will.
Fight!
Okay. He's throwing so many things out there, just unsafe, and I'm not doing anything. He knew I was gonna jump. It's my own fault because I keep jumping and it's so obvious and it's not safe when he can do shoryukens and I had to waste that bar. I didn't want to, but I needed to get that priority out.
Final round. Fight.
This is for the gold, ladies and gentlemen. As I trip. Oh my god, you're not gonna do that. What? No, you're not gonna keep doing that. No! I hate when I lose to people that aren't even good. Wow, I am so disappointed right now. That's bull, man.
You lose.
Oh, he just goes for grabs. Come on. You don't even deserve that win. I mean, wow, that's disgusting. And he gets a league up now. I hope I find you again. Rip out your throat. Okay. He's a bison though.
Still scary.
My hope here is that he just goes for a lot of those jumps and I can roll under him and
fight.
Why does it always pick my map? Does nobody choose maps when they choose their character? Oh. was pretty cool. If he has succeeded in anything. Why did I think I could do that? Oh my gosh! So I don't like bison. He's tricky. Tricky little tricky squirrel. Damage is so real. Barely got time to skin my teeth. Wow. Well, he beat me fair and square. I'm gonna lose stupid points for this.
And round one.
Because I'm dumb.
Fight.
Wow. Why did I jump? Oh my gosh.
Round two.
I hate bison. This is like crazy. Finally.
Final round. Fight.
I don't care if I keep going for it, if I have the meter, I has the combo. Don't rage quit. Yeah! Yeah! I'm definitely keeping this one in as well as the fights with Ken because they are crazy. Let's get another one. Even if I beat him again, he's won off of me so many points. 95 before?
Round one. Fight.
He's still walking away with some kind of victory. Oh, it's a trap. Haha. Sorry, friend. Sorry, friend.
Round two.
No, you don't. Oh, I missed. Alright, you need to chill out. That's it. You need to chill out. Sit down, boy. Alright, there we go. I was almost scared for a second. I was so careless when I threw that tornado window. Alright, well, that's it. GG, Aladdin all day. I'm off this. Have a good one. Have a good one.